Welcome to LSB Feasters Radio Channel and Travel Corner, where our mission in life is to keep great radio from the past alive. Today, we are headed to Seattle. Got to thank a friend, Mark Viquez. He actually gave me this Aircheck. It samples some Seattle radio stations from 1990. In this medley of stations includes KXRX
96.5.
They were a Seattle rock station back in the day before changing format a couple times, becoming Quick 96 and Young Country 96.5, and it just went on and on. Also in this medley of stations, you're going to find KPLZ 101.5, the home of Kent and Allen for so many years. At this point, they're a top 40 station before they made that evolution into adult contemporary and Star 101.5. Also in this air check, KUBE 93, KUBE. Again, from September 1990, if you like what you hear, give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel and smack that bell. When you do, you're alerted and we post anything new. Sorry it's a short air check, but it's interesting to hear. Give it a listen. It's Seattle Radio from 1990.
Gods of rock and roll.
Thank you very much.
Robert Plant returns to Seattle, and KXRX has your tickets. Weekend, when you hear a Robert Plant song followed by a song from Led Zeppelin, be the ninth caller and you'll secure a CD plus a pair of tickets to Robert Plant's upcoming show, September 19th at the Seattle Center Coliseum. A Now and Then Weekend from 96.5 KXRX Seattle.
Tom Shane.
Yes.
The summer's biggest concerts in the Northwest.
This is the KXRX Concert Update.
12:30, John Posey here, and here's what's coming to town. Colin James, couple of shows at Parker's on the 25th. More information, call the KXRX Club and Concert Line, 421-KXRX. Don't forget about our Hometown Heroes Concert Series this afternoon. It starts in about a half an hour. 96.5 KXRX.
Cube and Bob Marche at South Center. Keep it locked in for all the details. It's 93.3 KUBE.
Count your change, but don't change the station. Details coming soon on 93.3 KUBE.
Crystal clear stereo.
A little bit ahead of 10 o'clock and just ahead of a 93-minute music blitz. Tom Hutler at the station you're listening to the most. It's Music Radio.
KUBE.
101.5 KPLZ, Seattle, Tacoma. Seattle presents a musical review of the most popular songs of the last 24 hours. This is the Power Lunch Countdown.
0.5 KPLZ with Seattle's best new music first. Johnny Gill.
Here it comes. More music on Seattle's number one hit music station, 101.5 KPLZ.